one regardless of its nationalities. This Ummah is one regardless of the color of their skin, regardless where they come from. This Ummah is one. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, and this nation is one nation, one Ummah, united under one great flag and banner, and that's the flag of La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah, which overrides every other concept, which overrides every other principle that people unite over or people unite together on. One Ummah.